It's John Champion here at the microphone, and alongside me we have a top football analyst in Jim Beglin.
Hello John, I'm really looking forward to this one. Let's hope it lives up to all our expectations.
Launches it high.
Bottegui with the foul.
Oh, it's a straight red!
Bottegui.
I'm sure has a few things to say about it, but he'll need to watch his reaction, otherwise he'll be in even more trouble. That's a clever ball from him. A space on the flank. And he's there to clear it. Be penalised for that. No surprise, it's a yellow card. He'll be disappointed with that.
Well, he didn't really get hold of that one. It was a weak effort in the end.
Plays it wide towards the byline. Through it goes. And they get it away. No side able to force a breakthrough yet. Oh, and he blasted it! Hits it! That was a super ball in, but no success.
Yeah, and that was all about the through ball. Great control, and the weight was perfect.
Lukoki.
He's going on his own. The half-time whistle goes.
Well, they've never really been threatened in the first half. I think it's been a magnificent team effort. The work rate has been superb. Very, very organised.
So away we go then for the second half.
Lindgren.
He shoots there. He went all the way there. Great effort.
That's such an impressive run right through the middle.
He plays it towards the corner flag. Through into space it goes. Here's a shot! Good low delivery, and he's done well to meet it.
Oh, how has that not ended up in the back of the net? It was a cracking ball.
We played for an hour now. 0-0, but still time for one of these sides to win it. It long, plays it through, the ball goes through, he takes the opportunity to shoot. What a chance that was. And he'll shoot. An instinctive save. This one.
Lindgren.
Play surges forward, and it's a really well taken goal. love to play against defenders as charitable as that every week.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
Looking for width. Lovely bit of skill. The referee brings the game to a close.
By the narrowest of margins, they have come through this test. And that owed a lot to the defence, who were absolutely brilliant.
Well, some matches you just don't want to end, and that was one of them for me. You couldn't predict what was going to happen next. It was a great game.